And new at 10, a longtime former Texas congressman has passed away. Sam Johnson, who represented the 3rd Congressional District, and that includes Plano and much of Collin County, died at the age of 89. He retired from Congress last year as the oldest member. His former spokesman says he died of natural causes at a Plano hospital unrelated to coronavirus. He represented Texans in Congress for more than 27 years.